Minutes in Anime Thing, and this is episode 9 of the Anime Minutes. Gameplay videos for the Neo Angelique Tenshi no Namida game have been streamed. This PS Vita game has been slated to be released in Japan on December 7th. Today, the Pokemon Ultra Sun Ultra Moon game has been shipped worldwide. Shintaro Kago's Dementia 21 manga has been listed for a print release from Fantagraphics. This manga has been listed for next August. As for you One Piece fans, the manga will be going into its Wano arc in 1 to 2 years. Ero Manga Sensei will be receiving an OVA in 2018. Turns out I was right, the Yunnan no Haunted Hot Springs manga will be receiving an anime in 2018. Voice actor Kaji Yuki has joined the Disastrous Life of Psyche K second season cast. This anime has been set to premiere in January. Ayuko Hata will be ending the Bye Bye Liberty manga in December. It has been revealed that the Servamp manga will be receiving an anime film in spring 2018. Seven Seas has licensed the manga sequel for My Lesbian Experience with Loneliness. The movie Pokemon I Choose You will be airing on Disney XD on November 25th. The Amanchu manga will be receiving a second TV anime season next April. The My Little Monster live action teaser has revealed to be opening in April 2018. Seven Seas has also licensed Ryoko Ikeda's Claudine manga. The second season for Glitter Force Doki Doki has debuted on Netflix. The Gintama live action film will be receiving a sequel in the summer of 2018. And lastly, the Citrus TV anime will be premiering January 6th. And that's all for this week's episode of the Anime Minute. Stay tuned next Friday for episode 10, and as always, be sure to like and subscribe and comment down below any news that I might have missed.